Now is the time, before violence of summer 21, that we get involved in this initiative. Y'all with me? Yeah. Not in my hood.
Not in my hood.
Not on my block.
Not on my block.
Enough is enough.
Perfect. Perfect.
Corey, we should have interviews on each of these brothers, their life story, what they contributed, what they lost, where did Dante come from, because a young person is going to see that.
Perfect.
And they're going to imitate and emulate that. The reason that younger people are having access to guns is a supply issue. When's the first time you got your hands on a computer? You might have been in grad school. You might have been post-grad school. But guess what? 8-year-olds, 9-year-olds, they have iPhones. They have access. So generations are moving a lot more quickly. I'm 43 years old, right? So this thing I'm missing, my 7-year-old son has access. So that's why.